says all of its angels were adopted, but it doesn't have gifts for about 200 of them. The organization continues to fill bags of toys from donations brought in. We found out what happens for those forgotten angels.
So we have some people that they have actually sponsored a forgotten angel, which are items that are given for the program but not for a specific child. So then we put them all on a table by sizes and by age listing, and then our volunteers get to go shopping is what we call it. They get to go shopping for that child.
Well, the Salvation Army says the goal is to make sure no child goes without a Christmas present.